Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. So today on the Lenovo Legion Go, we're taking a look at Counter-Strike 2. Let's see what performance we get. You can see we're currently hovering around 60 frames per second. I think the new BIOS broke the frame counter on AMD Genlin software, as well as the Lenovo Space frame counter. So I'm currently using the in-game counter for tracking frames that's provided by Steam. Okay, pretty steady performance thus far, guys. You can see we're hovering around 60 frames per second. Let's go and take a look at those graphic settings. So you can see we're at 1200p. These are the settings we've got equipped. Yeah, let's jump back into gameplay. Also, just to add, we're currently at auto for VRAM. So I believe the system is managing that. Okay, pretty solid experience thus far, guys. I've been over 60 threshold for frames per second for a while. Okay, I think that's going to do it for today, guys. Quite solid 60 frames per second experience on the Legion Go. Till next time, cheers.